A fantastic addition to the Supera EVA are these excess accessory cases. You get two in the box when you actually buy them, so they're great value for money. You can put bait in them, like I've got in there. I've got 4mm pellets, like that. You can see, obviously, see inside because there's a clear lid. They're waterproof when you do the lid up. So obviously the EVA is there. The actual zip comes down below the EVA, so it keeps it nice and waterproof. And in this tub, I've actually got some little pole pots. There's lots and lots of options that you can use for these lovely little containers. One great tip is you can do your pro expanders in them. So I put my water in there, put my pro expanders, do the lid up, stick them in the fridge or on the floor of your garage, and they're absolutely perfect.